Let's go bowling. Lincoln View hosting Defiance on the lanes. Ladies first, our FCA leadership camper, Maya Catalinas, the spare. She had a couple games of 203, but Defiance girls win. How about the boys? Bulldogs Devin Maynard, the strike, a 190-210 series for 400. Lancers Drew Motika, a little 10-pin shuffle here. He had a high of 165 in one of his games. How about his teammate Jaron Taylor following suit? 326 for his two games. Brad Cordy leading the way for Lincoln View, 458 for two games, but Defiance gets the victory on both the girls and boys' sides. We'll take a look at those scores. The ladies 21-40 to 19-31, and the boys 28-81 to 23-27. Next, we